Well, I was up way too late last night watching the World Series and the Cubs beating the Cleveland Indians. It's a wonderful game. Grew up in Battle Creek, where a lot of my friends were Cub fans. And WGN and Harry Carey and all of that fun stuff. I tended to be a Detroit fan, but I thought I would had a thought crossed my mind about the song, Mac Davis song, Oh Lord, It's Hard to Be Humble. And I came up with this idea for my Cubby friends. Oh Lord, it's hard to be a Cubs fan, though they're perfect in every way. I can't wait for someone to pinch me, 'cause I think they won the World Series today. To know the Cubs is to love them, they have the most loyal fans. Oh Lord, it's hard to be a Cubs fan, waiting 100 years in the stands. I used to have a girlfriend who was a Sox fan and couldn't compete with all these lovely women who help fill up these Wrigley seats. People ask why I don't cheer for another, but I guess they're in awe of me. In the 10th, I thought I heard a holy cow when the Cubs got out number 3. Oh Lord, it's hard to be a Cubs fan, though they're perfect in every way. I can't wait for someone to pinch me, 'cause I think they won the World Series today. To know the Cubs is to love them, they have the most loyal fans. Oh Lord, it's hard to be a Cubs fan, waiting 100 years in the stands. I guess they say the curse has been lifted, but I was never scared of some goat. Now they can take him out to pasture, where he can live free and enjoy the oats. Some people say patience is a virtue, but 100 years is too damn long to wait. When it came down to the very last game, even rain couldn't foil the Cubs' fate. And Lord, it's hard to be a Cubs fan, though they're perfect in every way. I can't wait for someone to pinch me, 'cause I think they won the World Series today. To know the Cubs is to love them, they have the most loyal fans. Oh Lord, it's hard to be a Cubs fan, waiting 100 years in the stands. Oh Lord, it's hard to be a Cubs fan, waiting 100 years in the stands. Way to go, Cubs. Maybe next year the Twins. Maybe the Tigers. I'll go for any of those 3 teams. Have a good evening.